There's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking.